Colombia. Located in the northwestern corner of South America, it is the country where the Andes splits into three distinct mountain ranges and begins a 9,000 kilometers cascade throughout the length of the continent. It is a multicultural country where geographic regions are as distinct and unique as the people who live there. It is a country filled with history, biodiversity, and exuberant natural resources, vast rainforests, towering mountains, fresh water supplies, and nearly 3,000 kilometers of ocean coast grace the country with an incredible variety of microclimates. The result is an incomparable ability to produce premium Arabica every month of the year. We wanted the diversity of the country to be reflected in our selections, so we carefully curated our coffees from three distinct terroirs: the skyscraping heights of Nariño, the precipitous slopes of Antioquia, and the lush forests of Santander. Owing to its unique geographic location, just 1 degree north of the equator, coffee in Nariño can be cultivated at extreme altitudes. Incredible elevations, steady sunlight, and soils fed by mineral-rich ashes of a dozen ancient volcanoes make these soaring peaks a place where truly special beings are born. Harvesting them, however, can be a perilous adventure. Pickers must be nimble enough to navigate rocky switchback paths, but the signature cocoa and caramel flavors yield the sweetest rewards. Antioquia is synonymous with coffee. The quality of the soils and deep dedication of the people have been driving forces behind the development of the region. Although steeply sloped terrain necessitates 100% hand harvesting, the commitment of the growers to an entirely artisanal process has no doubt built their impeccable reputation. Likewise, the entrepreneurial way in which they manage their farms has been key to ensuring their long-standing success. By planting a diversity of crops, producers have found a way to generate income during the low season, and a way to infuse the soils for their coffee with unique body, character, and flavor. The Magdalena River splits Santander into two large geographic regions: a flat river valley to the west and a steep cordillera to the east. It is in the cordillera where smallholder farmers grow coffee on lands they inherited from their ancestors. Verdant forests, abundant with wildlife, defend the crops against the intense Santander sun. Under the cooling shelter of their canopy, coffee develops more slowly and evenly, bringing forth sweeter beans, mild and balanced, with a high rounded body and refreshing acidity. Colombia is a biodiversity hotspot. Naturally, the people here realize the importance of balance and the need to protect and nurture the nature that surrounds them. It is the only way to ensure their exceptional coffees uphold their integrity now and last long into the future. Our Farmer Support Organization has played a pioneering role in the advancement of environmental protection and organic production, improving farm management techniques, and introducing the latest in agricultural practices. With improved quality of product comes improved quality of life, and we're proud of the successes we've achieved. But when it comes to helping our neighbors in the community build a school, open a healthcare center, or improve housing conditions, we're more than proud. We're honored.
Carcafé entiende que los productores son muy importantes para el desarrollo del negocio. Hay que tener una sostenibilidad, razón por la cual cada vez está más cerca de los productores apoyándolos, llegando hasta sus fincas, entendiendo cuáles son sus principales dificultades y entendiendo también cuáles son las formas en las cuales los podemos ayudar. Es así como contamos con una serie de agrónomos que visitan constantemente estos productores, les dan recomendaciones. Y por otro lado, por el lado comercial, siempre estamos buscando la forma de pagarles el mejor precio, el precio justo, haciendo operaciones transparentes, de modo que ellos tengan el máximo de utilidades en la venta de su café. Exploramos cómo posicionar estos cafés de estos productores con nuestros clientes en el exterior, en los mercados de especiales, si se da el caso, de modo que ellos tengan mayor valor agregado para que adquieran mayores ganancias y puedan revertirlas en el campo y sus familias.
Different landscapes, different climates, different people, customs and cultures. Colombia is a fascinating mosaic of diversity. Yet in spite of it all, there is a singular focus and determination to be known to the world as Origen Especial for top quality coffee. You'll be sure to find it in Café El Sombrío, Café El Paisano, and Café Galeras. Explore them with us.